video explains how you can configure ZK Tico Face Reader to communicate over your LAN. Step 1. Allocate an IP address to the face reader. If you are on a LAN with many devices, you may have to ask your network administrator to allocate an IP address to the face reader. Get the IP address for the face reader, the gateway IP address, and go to step 2. If you want to find a free IP address in your LAN to allocate to the face reader, follow the steps below. Step A, go to command prompt and execute the command ipconfig. Now, you can find the IP address of your PC in the gateway. Step B, choose an IP address for the face reader in the same series, but ensure it doesn't conflict with other devices in the network. Also get the gateway IP address and proceed to the next step. Step 2, ping the IP address and let it run until the face reader is connected to the LAN. Step 3, ensure the face reader is physically connected to the LAN with an Ethernet cable. Step 4, key in the IP address and gateway in the face reader. Step 5, ensure that the ping command is receiving reply from the face reader. The face reader is now ready to communicate with LANvica Attend HRM attendance software.